party.
Yeah.
But you gotta do the music in this bitch too.
Yeah.
Had to show these niggas that I'm different.
Yeah.
Hey, I woke up, feel like the best version of me though.
Yeah,
like some movie, but there's still nothing to see though.
Nah.
Niggas in the comments like they rap better than me though.
Uh-huh.
Rapping sucking crazy, but they still paying my fee though.
Right.
Used to doubt myself, but that was beefo.
Yeah.
100,000 streams on the album I did solo.
Me.
With no label help, you niggas stuck up in these repos.
Uh-huh.
But it's what we set the bar to show you rappers that shot below.
Uh-huh.
We out in LA, whole team dressed in tuxedos.
Yeah.
Niggas moving straighter than torpedoes, but we still Negroes.
Uh-huh.
Whole family stitched together like our name was Lilo.
Yeah.
We ain't blood, but our loyalty make it seem so.
Uh-huh.
Like, we should've had the same mother.
Like
Chris was born from another, but I love him like my blood brother. And if he called and say he needed, then I got him covered. Because if one of us suffer, then we all suffer.
Yeah,
that's what it mean to have a bloodline. Who knew we'd make an empire out of a club line? Always said that we had a vision, that it just took time. Now all my niggas eating like we started up a lunch line. Cause it's exactly what we made for. We slaved for late nights, not getting paid for. Working 9 to 5s, now we pay more. Niggas hating on us and can't even get through the front door. Like, nigga, if you a fan, then say that you a fan. Don't try to front of your mans like I ain't the man. Niggas watching our moves, but I understand. Should I be watching me too if I was in the stands? So much hatred, ain't no love giving. I need my roses while I'm living, we the ones winning. They used to book me for a show just to get a percentage. But then I dropped to show these niggas that the price is different. Jay.
Everything around me.
Dollar bill.
Y'all, everything around me.
Yeah.